Born on 23rd April 1954 in Nakasongola district, Peter Nyombi is a father of four and the fallen lawyer, was the brother to Professor John Musisi Senyonyi, the Vice Chancellor of Uganda Christian University and Ambassador Henry Mayega. He went to Nakasongola Primary School and then King's College Budo for his secondary education. He further studied law at Makerere University and graduated in 1976 with a Bachelor of Laws degree. In 1978, Nyombi received a diploma in legal practice from the Law Development Center. From 1986 until 1996, he worked as counsel in the Inspectorate of Government, after which he served as the Director of Legal Affairs in the same office until 2001 and later joined Parliament after being elected as Buruli County Representative in Nakasongola District. In May 2011, he was appointed Attorney General, replacing Kidu Mwakbuya, a position he served in until March 2015, when he was replaced with Fred Ruhindi. He will be buried this Wednesday, and may his soul rest in eternal peace. I'm Dennis Wonyala for Urban TV.